Sid, want to have a bedtime story?
Yeah.
Okay.
Tell me the story about the princess that wanted to be a dancer.
All right. Once upon a time, there was a beautiful princess who wanted to be a dancer. Her wish came true.
Heart makes when you're fast asleep. In dreams, you will lose your heartache. Whatever you wish for, you keep. Have faith in your dreams, and so. Your rainbow will come smiling through. No matter how your heart is grieving, if you keep on believing, the dream that you wish will come true. Don't let your heart.
Was?
My mommy.
Yes. Then she became a grown-up and she wanted to open a studio.
Wouldn't it be great if we had a larger space where our parents could actually watch their dancers?
Boy, you're not kidding. Maybe, maybe a window that's a one-way viewing area, and the kids wouldn't know, and the parents could watch all they'd like. That would be perfect. Wouldn't that be great?
I'm here at East Lake with Gabriel dancing, and then later this afternoon, Emmanuel has ballet at Rancho Del Rey at 4 o'clock.
You're right. We'll fix that.
Okay.
No, not this school. The new location. Come on, I'll show you.
I take Natalie over to Terra Nova for your class at 4:45.
You're right. We'll fix that.
Okay, more coffee. More coffee. More coffee for me. More coffee for the parents. Yeah, more coffee for the parents in the lobby. Okay, good. Okay, get out of the way. I'm coming through. Come on. Out the way. I'm coming through.
And then I go back and get Emmanuel and bring her back to Terra Nova because she's got tap jazz at 5:45.
You're right. We'll fix that.
TV monitors, yes. TV monitors. Live feed from the classrooms.
Driving back and forth, and I just wish everything was all in one place.
You're right. We'll fix that.
Yeah, princess room with chandeliers. Oh! Now this is what I wanted to show you. This is going to be so awesome.
Coming this summer, all of your wishes come true.